Here we are.
Famous caravan park.
Since first rocking up at the Summer Bay Caravan Park in the 90s, Aussie Isla Fisher has scored big roles at home and away.
Oh my God, don't ever leave me.
Ever.
Good. Because I find you.
In her latest flick, Isla teams up with fellow funny woman Jillian Bell, who's gone from running a marathon in her active wear.
You can do it.
Yeah, I know, I'm doing it.
Sorry, I'm talking to myself.
To fairy godmothering in her formal wear.
I'm looking for a sad little girl named Mackenzie Walsh.
That is me.
No, it can't be you. You're old. Have you seen yourself?
Security.
It's the hilarious flick we knew we needed after this stinker of a year. Gorgi Coghlan caught up with them both.
Hi, Gorgi.
So congrats on the film. I laughed. I shed so many tears. I felt like I was on this magical journey. Isla, do you think that you could have created a more perfect film for such a non-fairy tale year that we've all had?
Oh, no. That's what we've just been talking about. We feel like this is a year where we never needed magic and coming together and love and female friendship and just all the wonderful things in the movie. And we didn't know when we were making it, it was going to have this much significance and be so special, but we're very proud.
I watched the film with my 9-year-old daughter and our 16-year-old friend, and they took so many different themes away from it. Jillian, what do you want and think young girls will take away from this film, particularly around the theme of happily ever after?
I think that happily ever after can mean whatever you want it to mean. I think that, you know, we're so used to hearing that fairy tales require happily ever after to be a prince in a gown and castle. And this is just a totally different retelling of those types of stories. It's really a modern take on it.
Siri, search Mackenzie Walsh.
Okay, here's what I found.
Who said that? Is there a genie in there? Don't answer that.
Isla plays Mackenzie, a down-and-out mother of two whose fairy godmother prayers have finally been answered. Sort of.
You know what you need?
A makeover!
What? What have you done to my eyebrows? Magic!
Is there anyone in your life, Jillian, that you would love to give a fairy godmother to?
I feel like everybody feels like they need a fairy godmother if that was an option. It's like a genie. Sure, give it. Throw one my way.
And Isla?
I would give a fairy godmother to all the kids that are on Zoom right now just to bring them some joy, because as a parent, I think it's just really challenging watching tiny people stare at a screen and not be able to hug their mates.
I love the magic of the idea of having a godmother. If you could all have a godmother in real life, Isla, I'll start with you. Who would it be?
Oh, if I could have a godmother in real life, who would I pick? I would go with my grandma. She's no longer with us, but she is just the most fantastic person, and I feel like she's someone who inspires me on a regular basis. And I feel like she would have my back, but she wouldn't give in to my every whim, because I can imagine getting annoyed and, like, you know, a car cuts me off of the road and asking the fairy godmother to just... So that's who I'd pick.
And Jillian, what about you? Who would be your ideal fairy godmother?
You know what? I'm going to pick my favorite actor of all time. I'm going to pick Tim Curry. I think Tim Curry would make an absolutely fabulous... Oh, look, I have him up here. Yeah. He would make an absolutely fabulous fairy godmother. And he would just make things weird and wild, and I don't know. I'm into it. I'm excited by what he's bringing.
They just showed a fairy godmother who increased the eyebrows of Isla Fisher. I want the opposite. I would like less eyebrows, please, fairy godmother.
Oh, I need more.
He's just brilliant.
You can have half of mine.
No, I need them. Like, I overplucked in the 90s. Thank you, Gwen Stefani. So, please.
You should have transplanted the beard to the eyebrows during COVID.
That you don't even know what beard I was referring to, Barthy.
I have no idea. Godmothered is out today on Disney Plus.
Hey there. Thanks for watching. Carrie loves to hear from viewers. Please forward your feedback to Carrie's email, perth.girl/21@hotmail.com, and be sure to subscribe. That wasn't Carrie you heard off screen.